pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Logan and I here with today's morning announcements for Thursday, January 9th, 2020.
It's not too late to sign up for intramural bowling. There is bowling every Tuesday at Center Lanes right after school. Everyone is invited to attend. If you need transportation, ride activity bus number 14. Otherwise, we'll see you there. See Ms. DeLon for more details.
Central Valley has a new club called Esports. In this club, you play Madden and NBA 2K20. If interested, sign up with Ms. DeLon at NA202, which is in the math wing.
The CVTV, or Beaver County Humane Society, shirts will be delivered in late January.
There will be an FBLA meeting today during Academic Study Hall. All members are welcome to attend.
That's all we have for your announcements today, CV. Have a great day.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Emma and Martino here with your sports for Thursday, January 9th.
Today, girls basketball plays against Quaker Valley, JV at 6 and varsity at 7.
Boys basketball plays Newcastle and the Shoebox Friday, JV at 6 and varsity at 7:30.
Varsity Wrestling has the Burgettstown Invitational starting at 5 on Friday. Wish them luck.
Today, the Grizzlies take on the Knicks in the main gym.
Tomorrow, the Heat and the Lakers play in the main gym, and the Nuggets play the Thunder in the Ox gym.
Christian Bowen, Nolan Morelli, and Anthony Santilli have been given the opportunity to play in the 2020 Pennsylvania Interscholastic Hockey League All-Star Game.
In addition, the hockey team plays in Morgantown, West Virginia tonight starting at 8:15.
Everyone try and go support your CV teams. Have a great day, CV. Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Jenna and this is Katie, and we're here to give you a little bit of inside information on Tech Ed and Mechanical Engineering and what kind of work is entailed in these classes.
Tech Ed is an abbreviation for technical education and is the study of technology. It is designed to teach students to be prepared for a number of technology-related fields and to learn about technology within specific fields of study.
Mechanical engineering is the branch of engineering dealing with the design, construction, and use of machines.
Both Tech Ed and Mechanical Engineering are two classes offered here at CV and are taught by Mr. Fiedler.
If the thought of pursuing engineering as a career has come to mind, these classes would be the perfect fit.
Now we're going to interview Mr. Fiedler and ask him about the assignments he gives his students based on the curriculum he teaches and how it can prepare someone who may be interested in this field.
Good.
Hello, CV. I'm here with Mr. Fiedler and I'm going to ask him a couple questions about the Tech Ed and Mechanical Engineering classes that he teaches. So what types of projects do you make in your Tech Ed and Mechanical Engineering classes?
It depends on what class you take. But if you are in mechanical engineering, we do a couple of projects, the lamp project, and it progresses into the mechanical engineering two classes where we do other projects like the Adirondack chairs, and the mechanical engineering three. You can pretty much build whatever you want.
Do you recommend these classes for students who have an interest in engineering?
I recommend the classes for everybody, really, because not everybody's going to become an engineer, not everybody's going to take a trade, but everybody at some point in their life is going to have to use tools and design and work around a problem they might have, and so having the basic idea of problem solving and design with tools and machines in these different materials, it's a good experience for everybody, so I think everybody should take these classes.
And my last question for you is, how do you ensure safety throughout your classroom while working with big machinery and dangerous tools?
So, the beginning of every one of our classes, we have a whole safety unit, and we talk about all of the different machines and how to use all the machines safely. And that's actually what, this project, the intent for the project is we make all these parts just to learn how to safely use the machines. So it's just an introductory class project to teach that. And then we take some quizzes just to verify that you know all the information.
All right, thank you.
As you you can see, there's a lot that goes on in Mr. Fiedler's classroom, and it may be the perfect environment for someone interested in these fields of study.
We hope this segment has influenced students who may be curious to try something new and see this class as a perfect fit for their interests.
That's all we have for you today, CV. Have a great day and try something new.